Much. We are now just hours away from Halloween, and haunted houses are popping up across the tri-state.
One is pretty unusual at a location you probably wouldn't think of, the Durr Library in Independence. They've been hosting a free haunted house all weekend. One of the library's custodians designs and builds the haunted house with help from the staff. 100 staff members and volunteers donate time and energy into planning. And it seems like they had a great turnout for that.
Yeah, it's nice to see.